desperate for just a hint of love.
Sports Awards of Streamer of the Year are in. That list includes Tim the Tatman, Nick Merckx, Summit1G, XQC, Asmin, Courage, JD, and Dr. Lupo, as well as others. But it looks like there's no sign of Dr. Disrespect. Hey, Doctor, why don't you work on your stream? Clearly, you don't have what it takes to keep up with the big boys.
And this was your VSM News.
Thank you.
Microsoft has finally revealed Halo Infinite gameplay from their single-player campaign. I think it's safe to say at this point, we can only pray they bring a BR to the title. And I'm certainly not referring to a battle rifle.
And this was your VSM news.
Foog, Cloaksy, even Cypher PK have all called it quits, and it doesn't look like they're turning back anytime soon. Rumors suggest people are simply getting tired of watching full-grown adults do Fortnite dances.
And this was your VSM.
Joe Rogan called video. video games a waste of time. I tend to agree with him. Most kids these days suffer from social anxiety, trapped in their little boxes, their little cages, if you will, screaming at their parents, D-minus grades, all because they have a belief, a dream, that they can win millions and millions and millions of dollars playing a little kiddies game, when the reality is only 0.0001% are in the money. That's like telling a 5-foot basketball player in high school he has a chance to go pro.
And this was your VSM news.
Just in, Shroud's scooter has been recovered on the side of the freeway. It's almost like there's been a reversal in roles, because now the scooter is present, but Shroud is still missing.
And this was your VSM news.
We'll be right back. here. Area 51 closing down after an absolute psychomaniac bursted through the fence last night. Surveillance cameras show some out-of-control lunatic sprinting butt-naked through the corridors and then disappearing through a doorway. That is the last time we see this individual on camera.
And this was your VSM news.
$250 million investment has been made to the Dr. Disrespect Arena by mysterious sources from Dubai.
And this was your VSM news.
Thank you. Johnny Bandini here. Still, no one's watching Valorant. Stream numbers are at an all-time low, and a new character has just been introduced to the game. What does this new character do? How the hell am I supposed to know? All I see is VFX, 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 VFX. Oh, God, I'm getting a seizure. DrDisrespect has uploaded a mysterious song on his YouTube channel called Alleyways. What does it mean? What do the lyrics refer to? The visuals of him standing in a dark alleyway? There's gotta be meaning behind it. multiple players across the entire world have tried to break Dr. Disrespect's infamous triple threat challenge record at 1 hour and 52 minutes, but the two-time is still on top.
The name is Dr. Disrespect.
The two time. Back to back.
You step into my arena. This is the reality check.
This information in here in the studio, it looks like anybody who is live streaming on Twitch cannot play with Dr. Disrespect while he's live streaming on his brand new platform. Wait a minute, hold on now. Teleprompter slow. Hey, Fred. Yeah, the teleprompter's having some issues here. I am in a live exclusive interview. I literally have Dr. Disrespect on the phone. Ladies and gentlemen, it looks like Dr. Disrespect, are you there? Are you on the other side of the line?
Good evening. Doctor here.
Dr. Disrespect, this is an unbelievable opportunity I have to reach out to the greatest streamer in the history of the world. Doctor, I have to ask the question. Why were you banned on Fred! Fred, this fucking teleprompter's going crazy again! Doctor, are you there? Stay with me.
Listen, I gotta go.
No. Oh, no. Ho. Fred! What the fuck is going on? Fred! Ladies and gentlemen, I'll see if I can try to get this exclusive.